So he said to me, call upon your God to help you. I said, how do you know my God is above the heaven? You atheist. You understand? That's a fitra. Fitra. You see, so be aware of Asha'ira. Asha'ira are people misguidance. Asha'ira, Maturidis, Jubandis, Naqshbandis, Shi'is. Look, Shia, what are you doing, akhi? They're embarrassing Islam, you know. They're like crying for no reason. They cried for Hussein and they killed him. And I'm going to show you from their own books, they killed Hussein. I'm going to quote from their own books. Maybe person say, maybe you're lying against them. Let me show you. I'm going to read out to you. I'm going to read out to you.
I was shocked when I saw this guy. I was like, what? That's my cousin's teacher.
I should stop teaching then, man.
Yeah.
Lie. May Allah guide him. But I mean, you know what? I thought he was an honest person. But after I saw he made a video, and he clearly was lying against Ibn Abbas.
Yeah,
Ibn Abbas
100%.
Made the will of the Shin of Allah is a lie. 100%. The verse doesn't say Shin of Allah. The verse just say Saq. And the Saq depends on the context. You see?
Do you know what he said? He said you need to establish
both traditions. Yeah, I need you to answer. Yes. In Kitab al-Irshad al-Mufid. I'm not talking about Shia al-Husayniyat now. Kitab al-Irshad al-Mufid. إعلام الوارد طبرسي كشف الغمة كذلك. He says وهنا دعا الحسين على شيعة حسين من الدعاء أنقاس الشيعة. اللهم إن متعتم إلى حين ففرقهم. والله if you allow them to live for a bit then make them scattered around. أي شيعة وأحزاب into groups and sects. واجعلهم طرائق قدادا. He made دعاء against them. Another one. قال السيد محسن الأمين بايع الحسين 20,000 من أهل العراق. 20,000 from the people of Iraq gave a bayah to Hussein. وغادروا وخرجوا عليه. They betrayed him. Now they cry for him. Like the Jewish. Who killed the prophets in the Old Testament? The Jewish.
The Jews, yeah.
They killed the old prophets. You see? And they cry for him. In my country, they say there's a saying. قال لك قتله وتمشى في جنازته. He killed him and he came to his funeral. That's how it is. Wallahi, that's Shia for you. They killed him and they cried.
That's so true. That's so true.
And also, Allah said in the Quran, وبشر الصابرين الذين إذا أصابتهم مصيبة ماذا يقولون إن لله وإن إليه راجعون. No, it's like crying, getting a stick between themselves. Okay, a person might say, sometimes you know we human beings, maybe the first time you hear someone that you love so much died, it shocks you. Sometimes you don't know how to react. It's understandable, no doubt about that. You know, that's why النبي عليه الصلاة والسلام, when he came to the woman and he said to her, be patient. And she said, leave me alone. First, he did not rebuke her. He said, you should be patient. You understand? So it happens. Back every year.
When his son Ibrahim.
His son Ibrahim passed away. Naam. And the reason also, they should use Ummuna Aisha, radiyallahu anha wa ardaha. May Allah please with her. They say, there's a hadith in Musnad Ahmed, when Rasulullah passed away, she started hitting herself. First, Ummuna Aisha herself regretted it. She said, I was very young. You know, and who died? Not any person.
Exactly.
The messenger of Allah. Allah. But we should do it every year?
No.
No. So stop.
It.
See the lies of these people?
Subhanallah.
That's why I get angry, you know. You know, yeah, we Algerians, we're angry people already. And we get angry. And please, if you want to speak to me,
I get angry for the sake of Allah.
Alhamdulillah. If you want to speak to me and you don't like the way I speak, then there's a woman section of there. Go speak to a woman.
Yeah.
A man speak like a man, alhamdulillah. That's how we speak. Yeah. If you don't like it, go speak to someone else. And if you don't like it, then it should not be. You should never wish to meet Abu Khattab.
But I'm just saying, I know.
Because Abu Khattab speak like this. Sorry, excuse me. No. Yeah. Understand?
He's going to come again.
No problem, Akhi.
Yeah.
Akhi, we're exposing them. They're lies. So Shia and Asha'ira after you, inshallah. You know, may Allah please with the Sahaba.
Ameen.
Radiallahu anhum. You know, Akhi, who spread Islam in Iraq? Sahaba. Khalid bin Walid. What they were doing? They were too busy beating themselves. Allahu Akbar. So, Alhamdulillah, we love Hussein, alayhi salam. نعم رضي الله وارضاه. But we love who? الرسول. And who love more than anything else? Allah.
Allah سبحانه وتعالى.
Allah جل وعلا. نعم الله أكبر. أهل السنة about Allah and his messenger عليه الصلاة والسلام.
قال الله
then الصحابة. نعم then you have these أشعريز about the philosophers. الشيعة about حسين. We love حسين. Like the Christians. Christians about who? About Jesus. About Jesus. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. We love Jesus, but we love Allah more than Jesus.
Of course,
you see? But the Christians, what they say to us, no, you don't love Jesus. Why? Because we don't worship Jesus. So according to Christians, in order for us to love Jesus, what we have to do? we have to worship Jesus. And we have to reject Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام. According to Shia, in order for us to love Ahl Bayt, we have to do what? We have to worship them. And we have to reject Sahaba. Same. Christianity and Shiaism, same. Same thing. Wallahi, may Allah guide them. Alhamdulillah. Sometimes you have a nice discussion with them.
Just want to say that. Just want to say I know him.
So. Yeah, yeah. No, alhamdulillah. That guy, may Allah guide him. We pray. But you know, look, akhi, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is not in need of us. But if you start playing and being dishonest, then Allah said, فَلَمَّا زَاغُوا أَزَاغَ اللَّهُ قُلُوبَهُمْ. This is very dangerous. قال ابن تيمية رحمه الله تعالى من ترك الحق ابتلاه الله بالقبول الباطل. Whoever rejects the truth, من لم يقبل الحق. Whoever does accept the truth, Allah will make him, Allah will trial him with accepting the falsehood. سبحان الله. So that's the outcome of what's happening. When you do, like the atheist, the truth is clear to them, there's a creator. But they turn away from it.
I'll tell you this, brother.
Go ahead.
I messaged my cousin. I said to him, could you tell me what is the aqidah of your teacher? And he said, okay. So he forwarded my message to
the brother.
To the brother. The brother came back. He said, he said, I follow the sound Ashari aqidah, not the deviant Ashari aqidah. But when you asked him, are you an Ashari? Why was he reluctant?
Yes. And they say, why should he get angry?
Why are you reluctant?
Barakallah. You know what? If you come to me honest, and you speak honestly, I don't mind. But if you start playing around and I get angry, don't blame me. Because you're an honest person. You understand? I said to him this, he said, no, I'm not Ash'ari. I'm Ash'ari. You know, akhi, may Allah guide him. But Ash'a'ira, Sufiya, Naqshbandiya, Dubandiya, all of these people are misguided. Ikhwanji, Sururiyin, the way of the Salaf is the correct way. قال الله وقال الرسول وقال الصحابة رضي الله عنه وعرض. The way of the Salaf is Salih. And Alhamdulillah, who speaks openly about openly? Shamsi is doing that. What about the other brothers? Alhamdulillah, our brother, he does too, mashallah. What about the other? He tries his best, mashallah. Because, you know, he's new, mashallah. But it's better than other brothers, to be honest. The other brothers, Christian. Akhi, that's not the way of Sahaba. That's not the way of Abdullah ibn Umar.
Look, I'm studying the deen, yeah? Wallahi, akhi, if Allah has given me the knowledge to refute the Asha'ira, then wallahi, akhi, inshallah ta'ala, would you. But right now, I'm very new.
Alhamdulillah, yes.
I'm going to the Kitab al-Tawheed at the Mawt Sula Thalatha. Inshallah ta'ala, when
read the website of Abu Iyad.
Yeah, that's a really good
Above term. The front, yeah. Ash'ari.com, read it, read it.
One of the conditions given da'wah is ilm. I don't have the ilm to refute the Asha'ira, even though I know the Asha'ira.
Alhamdulillah, it's good.
So I'll let you deal with it.
Let me deal with Naqshbandi, with Dubandi,
and
every Bandi. Inshallah ta'ala.
So don't get me wrong, akhi. Because I know my lane, akhi. Yeah?
No, that's good. Yeah? No, so, alhamdulillah.
But when I'm studying my deen at the moment, when it comes to the point where I'm studying why there are different sects, then inshallah ta'ala, when Allah has given me the knowledge, and give me the tawfiq, I'll refute them, inshallah.
But you know what is very interesting? You know what is very interesting here? When you have a brothers, have a channel dedicated to refute me, and they claim to be Salafi, they don't have a video and get Sufiya.
Yeah,
no Ash'ariya. No Naqshbandiya. Imagine that. Imagine someone claims to be Salafi and he's dedicated his channel to refute Shamsi. But he has not a video against Ash'aris, Sufis, Shi'is, Naqshbandis, Dubandis, Ikhwanjis, Sururis. Come on, bro. I mean, come on. Maybe you deceive some crackhead, but you don't deceive Al-Sunnah. You know what I'm saying, akhi? You will never deceive layman of Al-Sunnah Jama'ah that you're not the way of the Salaf. The way of the Salaf, what they do, they speak in details. Huh?
Of course, bro.
And we see this a fake wara, fake piety. No, fake piety and righteousness. Yeah. No, I don't want to mention names, akhi. Now, I agree, sometimes the wisdom don't mention, but akhi, all you read da'wah, there's no names. You don't mention no sect. Are you more pious than Imam Ahmed al-Hanbal? Are you more pious than Imam Malik? Exactly. Are you more pious than Imam Yahya ibn Ma'in? Are you more pious than Imam Shafi'i? Subhanallah.
Because you know there's a saying, little knowledge is dangerous. Wallahi, I only have little knowledge about Ash'ari, but I'm studying at the moment, akhi. Wallahi, my knowledge is so, it's like a fraction, akhi.
Before you study in Aqidah, make sure you study Aqid Salaf.
Aqidah Salaf, yeah.
Aqidah al-Raziyain, Imam Abi Zur'at al-Razi, Abi Hatim al-Razi, Imam al-Barbahari, Sharh al-Sunnah, Sharh al-Sunnah, Imam al-Muzani, Usul i'tiqad al-Sunnah, Imam al-Lalika'i, al-Shari'a, la, bin Baz after. نحن نتكلم عن السلف الآن، السلف الصالح، بن باس إمام بن باس رحمه الله بعدين، نعم، كتاب الشريعة الإمام الأجري، كتاب الإبانة الكبرى والصغرى إمام بن بطة رحمه الله تعالى، هذه كتب السلف، وبشرح العلماء، والإكسبرت سكولرز، شيخ بن باز بن عثيمين الباني فوزان شيخ ربيع بن هادي المدخلي مي لا بليزيوف ان مي لا هاف ميرسي اوبون دوس و باست وين لان الشيخ ربيع كشفهم وفضحهم وبين عوراهم لذلك يبغضون الشيخ ربيع حفظه الله تعالى. الشيخ ربيع حذر من الاخوان المسلمين 30 سنه وبين بان هؤلاء القوم يتعاونون حتى مع المجوس همهم الكرسي. That's their target is a كرسي. That's why they hate him. You know they say مداخلة مداخلة. Where's مداخلة؟ أتوني بأصول مداخلة. Doesn't exist أخي. No they do is a tribe in Saudi.
Oh yeah okay.
Yeah yeah yeah. They're a tribe you know in Saudi. Yeah في جزان. Yeah جزان. مداخلهم قبيلة حفظهم الله وفقهم الله. And بس لكن to say is a sect. There's no sect. الشيخ ربيع is a scholar. هل هو معصوم غير معصوم؟ لا هو عليه كالعلماء. إمام أحمد له عليه إمام الشافعي ودمبل ويهف قاعدة ويسأوى قاعدة كل يؤخذ بقوله ويرد إلا من إلا صاحب هذا القبر النبي عليه الصلاة والسلام. We take and reject except the message of رسول الله. Yes فضل بلا يشيع يزي Say salam alaikum Luli. You coming to Budi? Salam alaikum. How are you, brother? You good?
I'm good.
Alhamdulillah.
The majority of the Sunnis do not follow the Salafi opinion. They follow the other Sunni opinions like Imam Shafi, Imam Malik.
Imam Shafi Salaf?
I'm not sure. No. All the followers are not Salafi. Salafis are a small minority within Sunni Islam.
That's not true.
No, that is true.
No, Habibi. Look, brother, you're making a claim, okay? We have to step by step. Firstly, let us establish something, yeah? Minority and majority is not proof.
Exactly. Yeah.
Allah said, وَقَلِيلٌ مِنْ عِبَادِي إِيشْ شَكُور. Few of my servants are true, thankful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. طيب? So it's not criteria. So regardless if there are a lot or a few, but sometimes in some countries there are more Salafis than other groups, and in some countries there are less. Like in Britain there's a lot of Salafis, alhamdulillah. Yeah.
Britain is a non-Muslim.
In Algeria as well. Algeria
Britain
too.
Is a non-Muslim.
Algeria too. Are you Ash'ari? Ash'ari coming after you. Are you Shi'i?
Yeah,
can I ask you a question, please? What's your name, by the way?
Wasi.
Wasi, yeah? Well, you know, the question I keep asking the Shia.
Sorry,
respectfully, you know. How come the Shia's belief is not clear in the Quran?
Okay. Shias believe that the Prophet chose Imam Ali to be successor after his death. Okay? So, as a Muslim, we follow both Quran and Sunnah of the Prophet.
No, first, right? Brother, look, you're clear.
As a Muslim, you follow.
Brother, I know the Sunnah, but I'm asking you first. Do you have your clip? My question, look, I know
it's
Sunnah.
Look,
we're Salafi, we follow Sunnah too. But my question is simply, is your belief, say yes or no? Don't tell me Sunnah because you don't answer my question. Out of respect.
Of course.
My question clearly. Why your belief as a Shia belief, which is you believe is the truth, how come your belief is not clear in the Quran? It's my question. Is it clear or not
in the
Quran?
You're a Sunni Muslim? As a Sunni Muslim, you cannot really ask that question.
My question has not been answered. Again,
Muslim,
you know how much? You are
Muslim,
a number five follow, after 2 million.
No, let me speak. As a Sunni Muslim,
as a Sunni Muslim,
you follow the Sunnah of the Prophet, right?
I don't agree with that. Brother,
so if he can show you from Sunnah of the Prophet,
look, do you have Quran or not? Tell me if you have the Quran, then we go move Sunnah.
Of course you follow Quran.
Khalas, give me the Quran, you prove. Clear.
Quran doesn't mention Imam Ali.
No, I didn't say mention Imam Ali. No. I never asked that.
Quran doesn't mention.
You missed my point. I never said.
Quran doesn't mention Imam Ali.
Brother, listen carefully. Let me repeat my question. I never said to you, show me the name of Ali in the Quran. I never said that.
Look,
Allah said.
Brother,
I'm simply asking you. I'll give you an example. Ahl Sunnah's belief is clear in the Quran. I'll give you, for instance, Allah, we follow Muhajir Ansar, Sahaba. Is it in the Quran? Allah says, this is yours, eh?
By the way, we also follow the forbearance of the Prophet.
Okay, show me one book of Shia emphasized or follow Muhajir Ansar.
Thank you. Hang on.
I'm hanging.
Shia follows Quran.
I didn't ask that. Give me a book of Shia emphasized. You said you follow Muhajir Ansar, correct? So you told me. Give me a book of Shia emphasizing on following Muhajir Ansar.
Hang on.
I keep hanging long time ago, brother.
Hang on. We follow all the forbearance of the five pious.
But I ask you that. Show me your book, because in our books, Kutub Salaf emphasize on your books, you emphasize only on Ahl Bayt. You don't emphasize on Muhajir Ansar. Show me on your book.
No, because
parents were meant to follow the were meant to follow the Ahlul Bayt as well, because Prophet had stated that after me you should follow my.
Did Allah say from Hajj Ansar? Did Allah say from Hajj Ansar?
The Quran and the Ahlul Bayt.
Again,
right?
Allah, just,
so there's a very famous tradition of the Prophet, the tradition of the Saqlan and the tradition of Khalifatain. In both those traditions.
No, Khalifatain, we don't accept this hadith.
It is mentioned in many Sunni books.
No, bro. It's mentioned in your books about following follow Abu Bakr as well. Praise Abu Bakr.
It's mentioned in Sunni again. Books as well.
Do you accept my book? Do you accept my books?
We can use your books to justify our
I can faith. Use your books to justify my books as well.
We can use your books to justify our
okay,
faith, right?
Can you take a narration from the liars?
Sorry?
Do you take your narration from the liars?
If the narration is proven by other sources, then you can.
Wait. So if a liar... So the criteria
so
is what?
For example, if Yazid came to the answer, is
Yazid
you
again.
Accept, you will accept.
Yazid.
Yazid, right? He's the most hated person in Shia Islam.
No problem, okay. Quran doesn't say from Muhaj Ansar. Brother, look. Then you tell me why you get angry, Shamsi.
He's speaking.
Don't let me speak. Brother, no. It's my time. It's my time. Because I don't like this game. My time. You said go against the Quran. Brother, you answer. Okay. Brother, the Quran clearly doesn't say from Ahl Bayt. It says from Muhajir Ansar. Do you follow Muhajir Ansar?
Yeah, we follow Muhajir
Ansar. Name five Muhajirun. You follow?
Ali.
Name, the other one?
Hassan.
Hassan al-Muhajirun. Hassan was born in Medina.
Hassan was born in Medina.
Farsi, you follow Abu Zar.
Sama Farsi is not
Muhajir. The only companions we don't follow.
Go on.
The only companions we don't follow.
Do you know this one? None of the Abu Bakr, Omar, Uthman. You do him. And they are the first. Yeah.
We don't follow.
Look, I said, Nafab Muhajirun is struggling. So imagine Allah praise the Muhajirun, Ansar. He's struggling to make a fight. He's struggling. Wallahi, he's struggling. But then you push me. Before you ask me a question, wait, step by step. First victim, second victim.
Okay?
I'm joking. Anyway, step by step. Brother, name five Muhajirun.
Salman al-Farsi.
Salman al-Farsi.
He's not Muhajir.
He was an Ansar then.
He's from Medina, yes, from Medina.
Yeah.
I said five Muhajirun, name five.
Muhajirun. There's Salman al-Ghafari, and there is
Hujr ibn Adi.
Hujr ibn Adi, and there Umar was Abu Zubair.
Abu Zubair, who's Abu Zubair?
Abu Zar.
Who's Abu Zubair?
Zubair.
Zubair ibn Awam.
He was
Zubair ibn Awam, you don't like him, he's against you.
He was a Muhajir.
He fought against Ali, Zubair ibn Awam.
No, hang on.
So you follow him?
Wait, so you follow
Ibn Awam for Angus Ali?
No, wait.
Step by step. No, do you follow Ibn Awam?
We don't follow.
You just said you follow him.
Okay,
that's a Shia. You don't know Miskin. I feel sorry for you. You're a big Miskin.
We don't follow Caliph Abu Bakr, Caliph Umar, Caliph Uthman.
Of course. Abiyah, if you follow, no doubt. You know why?
I'm telling you the ones we don't
again,
follow.
Again, no Quran, no.
We don't follow Talha, we don't follow these companions. And we don't follow Lady Aisha because she took her sword against Imam Ali.
Who?
So we don't follow.
No, that's a lie. That's a lie against Aisha. It's a lie against Aisha. It's a lie. It's a lie against Aisha. It's a lie. Is the language Aisha?
We don't follow her.
Okay.
She
in the Quran, Allah said they are pure.
No, Allah is.
Allah said they are pure.
Yeah, but under conditions.
Allah. Yeah. You said Allah.
Wait.
Leave the house.
Look, he's speaking. Please, don't say something angry. He's speaking to me, bringing doubt. He's bringing doubt.
Brother, no.
Step by step. Let me finish to him. Then, do you know why she's getting angry? Because Shamsi asked, "What is your name?" He, my father, Chef Mercedes.
No, anyway.
So those who Allah, those who fight against the Arab pagans, who were 1,000, yes, there were 1,000, yeah, the Arab pagans. How many of them? No, wait. Can I finish? F-I-N-I-S-S-O-H. Can I finish?
Okay, can I ask you something?
Can I finish?
Can you let him finish, please?
He's giving you 3 minutes and you haven't even answered his question. I'll just...
لا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله العلي العظيم. My brothers and sisters, imagine the Arab pagans, there were 1,000 in Badr. And guess how many Muhajir Ansar were fighting according to them? Five only. Five. So Muhajir Allah praised, there are only five. He can't even mention 20 of them.
Hang on.
I'm being very generous to say five. Anyway, listen, brother. Give me a book. No, wait. Let me go back to my point.
Led the fight, not under Ansar and Muhajirun.
But I'm not talking about Ali.
In the battle of Uhud, in the battle of Khaybar.
So how come in Uhud he didn't defeat them? How come Muslim lost in Uhud? أفو علي فتى الله وسيف الله لا يقهر. No 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 wait. You believe Ali? No one can beat him. Look, he's not asking a question. He's not asking a question. I ask why Ali don't beat them.
When Amr ibn Abud entered the,
he's not asking a question. Brother, I'm not. Allah, he's not listening. Brother, okay. Sahaba, he Sahaba spread Islam in Afghanistan, Pakistan, Iraq. These are Muslims because of Sahaba.
No, they didn't.
Who brought Islam? Wait. Who brought Islam to Afghanistan?
Hang on.
I keep hang on. Go on, tell me.
The Islam was spread by the Sufis.
In
India,
bro,
Afghanistan,
bro, it was by Al-Sunnah. Sahaba.
No.
Brother, he's lying.
He's finished. Lying.
He's lying.
Even if he's lying, lying finished.
You want to lie?
No. I'm saying you said.
Brother, stop touching me too much, bro. Calm down.
It was spread by Sufis.
I mean, don't touch me too much.
Islam was spread in our land. From India, Pakistan, discovered. It was spread by Sufis.
No, it was not. He was spread. He was spread.
All of South Asia.
Brother. Okay, you lie because it was a brother. Akhi. Look at this guy, yeah? He's lying, yeah?
I'm not lying. He's lying.
Islam was spread in the Umayyad, there's no Sophia. He's a liar. Do it to Umayyad. Do it Umayyad, Sophia. Do you know what? Do it to Umayyad.
That's
the
Uthmani Caliphate, right?
Huh? Slowly.
Somalian
Caliphate.
Uthmani Caliphate.
No. Wait. Uthman, Umayyad. Yeah. During their lifetime, Islam reached all the way to China. I don't know if Afghanistan is after China. I know Afghanistan way before China. And it was called Khurasan. Let me finish. It was called Khurasan. And the leader of that time, even though Abbasiyya, the leader of Khurasan was called Abu Muslim al-Khurasani. It was at the time of Abu al-Abbas al-Saffah. I know history better than your scholars.
Okay, hang on.
That's on you. Stop lying to us. Stop lying,
okay,
man.
All right.
I can't take lies. Sorry, I can't take lies. No, okay, go and lie to him. I don't like lies.
In that case,
I will talk to you now. Because he lies too much. Yeah, he lies too much. No, he lies. He lies. No, he lies. He lies. Ikhwas, study history.
Egypt was ruled by the Fatimid Shias, right? And now it's Sunnis.
Wait. Brothers.
Egypt.
Who conquered Egypt? Habib, don't speak to him. Please. Don't speak to him.
People change. I'm talking about
me. I'm going to show his line. Shall I show you? Who conquered Egypt? No, here, finish. Who conquered Egypt?
I don't know.
Okay. Egypt was conquered in the year 20 Hijri.
I never said
history. No, wait. Let me finish. Because stop lying from us.
Nobody's lying,
brother, it's not Husayniyat here. Husayniyat, go and lie. Huna, don't lie. Here will stop you. That's Ahlus Sunnah Jama'ah. Yes. Proof point that you're lying. You're lying.
So what if you conquered Egypt?
Islam spread by Ahlus Sunnah, not by you. You just beat yourself up. That's it.
No, don't be silly.
You don't spread Islam. That's what you do. You just do mut'ah and beat up yourself. That's why you do Ahlus Sunnah will beat spread Islam. Akhi, the year 20 Hijri, Amr ibn al-As conquered Egypt. Then 21, they went to North Africa. And he's talking about that. Anyway, forget all of that.
Egypt was once ruled by the Fatimid Shias.
That's afterwards.
Shias, okay?
Then who did? That's
so they took over the Sunnis and they ruled Egypt for many years. Brother, I'm talking about who spread.
Brother, my question.
And then Sunnis took over.
What was my question? Who spread Islam?
Sahih? Spread Islam.
My question was who spread Islam? Yeah. Any human being with a tiny intellect will tell you, Sahaba, Muslim. Clearly, Abu ibn al-As. Do you accept Abu ibn al-As as a Muslim?
No.
Quiet. Shia. I will humiliate you intellectually.
Debatable.
No. Brother, you guys speak someone else.
You said Amr ibn al-As is Muslim.
Yeah.
I said he has
ikhtilaf,
he's Muslim.
No, ikhtilaf, no, he was a Muslim. Anyway, before. Sorry, brothers, wait.
If a person kills Sahaba, do you consider him Muslim?
Yeah.
You consider him Muslim?
Yeah.
The Sahaba killing Sahaba, you consider him
Muslim? Yeah, both the Muslims, yeah. Do you know why? Because Allah said the Quran. Watch Quran. Ahl Quran. Let me finish. Ikhwa, you know why, yeah? Allah said, وَإِن طَعِفَتَانِ مِنَ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ اِقْتَتَلُوا. Watch, yeah? Allah called them believers, even if there's a killing there. I'm fighting. There is, in your books, there is a hadith that Allah on the Day of Judgment will laugh with two believers. Why? One of them killed the other one. Then the other one who is a killer, he became Muslim later on. And both enter Jannah. So don't come with this. Anyway, let me ask you before I come. Can I finish?
And you have a problem.
Yeah, okay. No, let me finish.
Brother, let me finish.
Before I carry on speaking to you. Because, you know, as you know, like, if you go to a doctor in Oxford University, let me finish. If you go to a doctor in Oxford University, he will not speak to anyone. Okay? Can you read Sot Qari'ah?
I can't read.
Can you read Surah Al-Qari'ah? Surah Al-Qari'ah, can you read it? Three Shia don't know Surah Al-Qari'ah. No Quran. No, you know my level speak to you. You know my level speak to you. You don't know Quran. You know you don't know Quran. May Allah guide you. May Allah guide you. That's it.